this is, it's again, it's completely, it's hydrating, it's not drying. Because my skin, and I don't know about other people, I think any skin around certain areas gets really dry. And so when we put concealer on, and then you put the powder on top, it looks even, it's like the life gets sucked out of your face. So, you know, I've had this problem for so long that I wanted to create concealers and all these things that moisturize certain areas that are supposed to be moisturized and highlighted, and like our primer is another thing that is really cool. I think the primer you used in one of your videos, is it the primer?
Yes, I did. Yeah. I love that one also.
Yeah. Looking at this and saying this is just such a proud moment to be part of somebody's workshop, because it's just amazing, because we never thought we would be where we are today. So thank you so much for trying us out.
100%, you know, and I feel so amazing that now, you know, after talking to you, I see that you know everything about makeup. It's like when you clean something from the scratch.
I don't like consider myself an expert of putting it on, but I do know what I like. And I think sometimes, like, when you do know what you like, because I've spent most of my life under a camera and with makeup on, that having the right products, clean products, products that don't have crazy chemicals in it that are going to make your face break out, or make you feel bad, or dry your face out, that's so important. And all of the stuff that we make is animal friendly, so there's no animal products, we don't test on animals. So it's all like pretty good ingredients.
That's really good. And I can see how, you know, when I talk about John, I just laugh, and I see that in you. You're like, when you're talking about it, you're like, you just don't focus on anything like this.
Children, but they're super sweet and, you know, really a blessing and so funny. They're so, so funny. And the most amazing thing about this age is you literally can teach them all this funny stuff and then they repeat it. It's just so cute. It's adorable. And watching them like grow and how, like, it's like the dots are connecting in their head. You literally can watch all of it connect. So it becomes a little hectic in my house for sure. But I don't think I would want it any other way now that I have them.
Amazing. And what about your favorite products? Like, you told me mascara, of course, you know, just keep your eyes wide. What other products? What are the products that you like from your own brand the most?
I really love our primer. I have it all here. And, oh my gosh, I forgot. I just launched these nail polish. Where is it? It's right here. Do you have this? Come on. Ta-da! So, you know, when we talked about nail polishes, I didn't think that I would have this much fun with the nail polishes. I just got back from Kerala shooting Split Villa, and I really did enjoy matching my lip colors with my nail polishes, and changing them every single day, wearing all 10 of them on one on each finger, which I've been enjoying a lot. Is weird, you know, we never thought that I would wear like 10 different colors on my fingers. Yeah, but it ends up, you know, when you're wearing something cool and funky, it kind of ends up looking kind of hot. And it looks good on people when, you know, when I put it on. And literally, I take anybody who's around me and I put makeup on them. And I paint their nails, and I make them try new products, and I make them do all that kind of stuff. My other favorite is obviously the HD powder. It works really hard on. Another thing that we released is these corrector sticks, which maybe you can help those people out. And what I love about them is they're super pigmented and really like soft, so you can put a little bit on, it goes a long way. I use this one for dark circles under the eyes or those veins. I have this one vein that runs right here. I asked the doctor, what do I do about this one vein, because everybody thinks that I have dark circles under the vein. And she said, well, there's nothing you can do because you need blood circulation to your eyeball. I'm like, fine. There's nothing I can do. So I use, and then there's the purple, and then we have a green.
I
want
to add on something here. About the others, like, you know, so many times I also get this question, like, why does it really get, you know, gray, the foundation or the concealer? And, oh, this brand is not good, oh, this is not a good formula, no, it's not good. The thing is, every brand who makes the formulas, I mean, if it's a good brand, they do so much of research before launching something like that, you know. So it's a long, long. Products and three colors here. So this is an orange selection.